All these little basil rosettes, all these in here.
Something's been chewing on them, but this is evening primrose. So what I'm gonna do is dig one up and I'm going to cook the root. And because the roots in the first year plants are edible, and I know these are first year plants because they were here last year. Here's another one in the yard I just found, and you can see there's like a reddish outline to the leaves. Yeah, that's how you know it's evening primrose, you see that? This is the root all chopped up. Just gonna go in a frying pan. I'm gonna fry it with the broccoli. That's in bacon fat. Time to taste test. Let's see what they taste like. Huh. They don't taste like a carrot or a parsnip. Not exactly bland, but not like bad. They kind of took on the flavor of like the bacon fat that I was frying it in. They're not bad at all, honestly. There's a little bit of a peppery aftertaste. But yeah, I would eat those again.